G'day guys, welcome back to REDTRUX. My name is Jim. I've been watching a few videos lately. Apparently there's a variation challenge put out by Gary from Gary's Diecast collection. I've seen Diecast Looney's video. Who else was there? Dalstar Diecast just did a video about it, a variation video. So I thought it's something I might be able to do. So I looked through my collection and there weren't many variations, but I managed to find a few. My models aren't on display. They're all packed away in cases in the cupboard. So it took me a while to grab a few, but here we are. So this video shouldn't be too long. So yeah, let's get started. I just want to say I don't get to do many challenges because I collect mainly fire trucks. But when they do come along, I like to participate. So yeah, let's have a look at some. Alrighty, first of all, we got the International Freightliner in green, the National Parks livery. And the variation that I have, there are a few of these, but I've only got two. My variation is this red one, which was recently given to me by Bathurst Diecast Racing. So yeah, there's those two. Orangey red and a sort of a pale green. Next we have this airport crash tender, airport fire service in orange. And the variation I have is this red and white one. Again, there's quite a few of these variations of these. I know there's a blue one. But so far, I've only got these two. Right, the third set is the little Denver pumpers. This is the original from the, I think this one's from the 60s, going by the wheels. Let's see if there's a date on it. No, I can't make it out. But I know this is one of the very first variations that came out. There's only a couple of these, but I think this one is from the late 60s or very early 70s. As far as I know, there was another variation of this with a different sticker. But yeah, and then not long ago, I bought this one, this variation, which is basically just a copy of it. This one was put out by Hasbro Tonka, but as you can see, they're very similar. Maybe a slight difference in the size. So yeah, I've got the original box of this one too. So that's those two done. Next we have the, what was this, a Merriweather fire engine. This one's from 1969, as you can see. This is the original. It's almost in mint condition. Just the stickers are a bit worn, the London Fire Service sticker. And my variation is this one with the snorkel attachment. Basically the same truck, just different color and a different type of fire engine. This one's a snorkel unit. This one's a ladder truck or pumper. And again, I have the original box to go with this 1969 Merriweather. So that's that one done. Then on to the code threes. I have two Seagraves. They're basically the same, just slight variations in the windows. I think it was, yeah. But this one is from, where was this one from? Forget which fire department. Does it come up on there? Yeah, sorry, this video is a little bit rushed. City of Louisville. And the yellow one is from Honolulu. But yeah, just two variations of the brand Seagrave. Very hard to hold up. The packaging is so bulky. Slight differences, but they are the same truck. So yeah, and finally on to a couple of Shinzai chemical trucks. As you can see, they are the same cabin, same truck. It's just the appliances different. This has got two spray nozzles, and this one has the snorkel spray nozzle that can get into like higher levels to extinguish a fire, or possibly at the airport. So yeah, it's good to have these two variations. Took me a long time to get them in mint condition, but I finally got them. They are absolutely identical in size. Most of the equipment is the same. It's just the appliances, like I said. So yeah, that's my video, my variations video. As I said, it was a bit rushed. I only decided to do this after watching Dalstar Diecast's video. And I thought to myself, well, I better get a move on, better get this video out while it's still pretty fresh. So, alrighty guys, hope you enjoyed this little video of mine. I don't have many variations, as I said, but it's good to get them out of the boxes and show them off to you guys again. So that's it, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Please leave a comment and have a great day, everyone. I'll see you in the next video of REDTRUX. Bye for now.